Hi, guys.
Hello mga ka-Chikka! Dahil nga lumalaki na ang pamilya ng mag-asawang Arellano at Iya Villania, ay nagdesisyon na nga silang magpagawa ng sariling bahay. Sa social media account nga ni Iya Villania ay pinasilip nga niya ang kanilang matatapos na bahay sa Taytay, Rizal, at talaga namang excited na nga silang lumipat early next year. Halika at panoorin natin ang ilan sa mga video clips na ibinahagi ni Iya Villania sa kanilang house tour sa Taytay.
The house that we're building here in Taytay is almost finished! So there we have upstairs. It's just really a tiny house. There is going to be a playground for the kids, trampoline, a banyo. We have the outdoor kitchen that's going to be here. We have a hangout standby area here. So yes, as you can see, there are still a few things missing, and one of which are our switches. We want to make sure that we have something that's going to work well with the design. Voila. Okay, so here is the hangout area. We're gonna have a ceiling fan up there because, you know, heat ain't nice. There's the second floor, so it's really just a small house. We've got switches to put here.
Anong masasabi nyo mga ka-Chikka? Just comment down below. And please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you!